6,000 where I belong. Add 100 more thousand years with any sense of fear. Destined to make it because I gotta make it clear. Notice that I'm here to save you, girl, you know this true. Destined for greatness, but I've been destined to save you. Why I feel this way or how it came to me, I knew. He betrayed me, he took the breath out of me. He knew what he would lose, now he's out in no time. It's timeless, I'm binding cause it's only me and mine. I'm riding, I know that he's been scheming on mine. I find it, no peace is ever gonna be able for me. And now I know this light can't enable. Sacrifice my own table, but my life isn't a table. So if it's my life, I'm able. Don't you understand? We are the ones that break out the cycle. Manifest more and more until he starts to idle. I mean, juncture in Vera, cause he don't see your truth. He don't see what he can really bring to the loop. He don't know what we bring neither, just why we lose. His intention and his price, our price is loneliness tonight. But no, it is our strife that will get us through. Baby girl, just please let me come save you. I know I feel I'm destined, it's something that's a blessing, it's a curse, but it's weighing so heavy on me, I got to come address it. And if you don't understand, then maybe I can confess the realest anymore, I would put it down. I'm talking about that mic, cause if it ain't real, then why would I ever feel another type of any sense or any intention to bring it back to the temple and aim? And I've been good with that. So if I'm good with my own deception and deceit, then I ain't gonna cap, dog. I'm captivating my wrath for you, laying it all down in the booth. But more than that, the afterlife is, I ain't that shady, dog. I'm really clear to that sequence in my hand. I'm already in phase two. You please let me save you. I've been destined for that land. I know what is true. It's a calling I knew you would call me again.